If you wait on Jesus, he will make, he'll make a way. All you have to do is trust him and pray. Oh, pray. If you wait, if you wait on Jesus, he may have to go through some things, but he will make, he'll make a way. All you have to do,
trust in Jesus, and he will do what? My goodness, y'all didn't say it like y'all were still here. I said, trust in Jesus. Anybody know him to be a way maker? Jesus. I, I see somebody sitting in the back last year at the General Assembly. He went down and got sick at the General Assembly, but I see him sitting back there. You don't know him to be a way maker. They said he had died, but he's a way maker. I don't know about anybody else's God. I'm not with everybody else's church, but I'm in the church of the living God. And the God of the church of the living God, he raises people from the dead. Everybody, just lift your hand and say, you're a way maker. Oh, none other than Elder Rosa Smith. Give her a hand as she comes. This offering is for Elder Gary. Praise the Lord. And then we sent out some letters and some requests for departments and auxiliaries and churches to give special offerings to Elder Gary Watson. We want you to do that at this time. Amen. You know what you've been asked to give, and we will make mention of it later, but we want you to give that in this offering, amen, so that we can properly record and do all that needs to be done. Amen. We know we have representation from the local missions department and the local elect ladies department here at the Pool of Bethesda. New Day, we have our $150 tonight, glory to God, because we want to be a blessing to Elder Gary Watson. International Missions has something over here they're giving. Amen. Jurisdictional Missions has an offering that they're giving. Glory to God. So please, ma'am, please, sir, give that in this offering tonight.
God, and that let's raise this blessed offering up in our right hand. Heavenly Father, we do thank you tonight, and we thank you for your servant tonight. And Lord, we give this token of our praise and appreciation for his work over the years and for his dedication to the house of God. Now, Father, we ask that you would bless us. Lord, bless us that we would have even more to give on this next appreciation for him, Lord. And we give you all the praise, and we give you all the honor, because we know that you are the one that gives us the blessing. You are the one that gives us promotion. Father, we thank you right now today in the name of Jesus, and we give you praise and honor. The ushers in the rear will lead you out, and you're under their hands. Thank you.
service. But we know the Sword of the Spirit, Dr. Crystal Lucky, could not be here because of pre-scheduled arrangements. Amen. But she was very determined at getting